we're back at it again at umhlanga this time. Hopefully we can pick up some shad here. Spot looks decent, better than yesterday at Virginia. All the muck was coming out of the water, but stay tuned guys and we'll see what we can take out of the water for you. First cast for the day, here we go. Let's go for it guys, let's see what we can get in this water. So we were feeling bite I was feeling bite on the full sardine. So what I'm gonna try now is I just filleted the sardine, cut it in half, and I'm gonna try it like that, see what we can get, because the fish are here, they are biting, but let's just try a different approach and see what we can get. These guys are biting. Shit! Oh, wave garrick! Nice garrick. Finally, what you catch? A Karanteen. That's a nice size head, no? And you're using prawn. Like a catch.